Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you how to download and install Cricut Design Space on a Windows PC. All right, let's get started. Okay, so first let's go out to Google Chrome, and then I'm going to go to design.cricut.com, and this link will also be in my description. And since we're on a Windows PC, we're going to get this screen which says Design Space for Windows, and we'll come over here to download. This is going to take a few minutes. Okay, so once it's downloaded, go ahead and click this little caret in the lower left part of your screen, and then choose Show in Folder. And then it'll open your Downloads folder. Now you can see it here, and we can just double click on it. And it'll bring up the Design Space Setup Wizard. Now yours might ask you a few questions, and you'll have to accept things, and that's fine too. You probably just have a different Windows version. And then the app will come right down here into the taskbar. When it does this, I like to right click and pin to taskbar, so it's always here. And now we can do product setup. We'll click that first, and then you just choose the type of Cricut machine you have. I've got a cutting machine, and mine is Cricut Explore. And this is where you'll create a Cricut ID if you don't already have one. I already have one, but it's pretty easy to fill out all this information. And then you'll have to say, I agree, I uncheck this one, and then you'll create a Cricut ID. If you already have one like me, you can just sign in. And here are some notes to kind of tell you how to get your workspace ready for working with the Cricut Explore type machines. It shows you how to plug in your Cricut and connect it to the computer. If you scroll down here, you'll see a spot where it's trying to find your device. I don't have mine plugged in right now, so it says no device found, but it'll be fairly obvious what to do at that point. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and just X out of this, and I'm okay with canceling the machine setup. And now it'll bring us to this screen. And since I've had Design Space installed for a while, I already have some projects here. But if you want to start a new project, you can just click this. You can create shapes and text. You can bring in your own images. And if you want to upload an SVG file, you can just do that right here. So you click this and then upload image and then browse for it. And you can just navigate on your computer wherever it is. It's probably going to be in your downloads section, so we'll choose downloads. It looks like mine were on the desktop. So I'm gonna upload this Pumpkin Spice Everything one. We'll open that. And then you can rename it. You can add tags so that you can find it easier in the future, and then save. And when you do that, it'll come right over here and you click on that. You'll see a little picture of it right down here, and that's how you know you have it selected. And then do insert images. And now you can click and move it around. And once you're ready to completely cut it, you can come up here to make it. And then it'll take you through your machine setup. It'll put everything on a mat and all of that. And then you can just cut it. So it's that easy to install Cricut Design Space on your machine. Doesn't take too long at all. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.